Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, everybody. This is David Esquire, coming to you live from EPHQ dot Motorworks Mini. Sitting next to me is the uber awesome
Michelle. Hi.
Dun, dun, dun. We just wrapped up the service and they put in, well, you can't see it, but like right below the camera, like here in the Mini Cooper, is the clamp, the awesome little clamp here that I picked up from Jake here at Motorworks Mini in Minneapolis, Minnesota. And Michelle helped me pop it into the car. She also did an awesome thorough check on Rio version 3.0, the Uber Mini. And as you can see, we're still in the shop. And anything you want to share with your fans, your friends, your family out there in cybernetic land of social media?
Anything you need, you call me about your Mini.
All right, I'm gonna head out of here. It is Saturday. Mm-hmm. What time is it? Oh my gosh, it's 11:30. It's almost lunchtime.
It is.
But you know what though? It's time for a third cup of coffee supplied to you by Michelle and her staff here at Motorworks Mini in Minneapolis, Minnesota. And I think this is my third. I lost track.
Yeah, well, we can tell.
I'm not twitching yet. But I'm gonna go get some lunch. It's lunchtime now. Michelle, thank you so much. You
My
rock.
Pleasure.
I appreciate this.
Always a pleasure seeing you.
Because I'm entertaining and caffeinated.
Very much so. Absolutely.
All right, I'm gonna wrap it up. You guys have a great weekend, and until next time, this is David Esquire coming to you live from EPHQ dot Motorworks Mini. Motorworks Mini in Minneapolis, Minnesota. And right here, come see Michelle. She's in service. She's awesome. She's got a tremendous team of people that can, you know, I'm sitting so close to the camera. I look like Andre the Giant next to her. Right? Here we go.
I'll sit up.
I know. All right, we're going to wrap this up. Okay. Outtakes included with this particular video. Have a great weekend, and we'll see you soon.
Bye.